In Adelaide's News at 5, the violent internal gang feud which ended with a Finks associate thrown off a merino cliff. 350 jobs to go as the axe swings through the state's health system. ATM spree. Police investigate the fourth raid on a hotel cash machine and testing times how our Year 12s are faring as exams get underway.